Everybody knows what poetry slam actually is?
It's poetry actually, so write a text and then do a performance on stage, and that is.
Oh, good.
So everyone can do it.
My personal airport story. I was afraid. You see this pullover, the sweatshirt? You know what's written on it? It's in Arabic. It's "Our land wants freedom." Political message. At the airport. From an Arabic looking person. I was afraid. Afraid of my own origin. Afraid of me? What? I was at the airport, Cologne, Bonn. Or in German, Köln, Bonn. I was afraid to take off my pullover. It was so warm. On which was written in Arabic, "Our land wants freedom." Such a simple sentence. At the shelter was a man who asked me about the message on my clothes. It's written on it. He was just asking in a normal way.
Me? What should I say? You? What will you understand? Can I share? I don't know if I'm able to. My experience are tough, and my feelings are guarded.
Oh.